I do one of 57 algorithms depending on the scenario to solve the top side. So like that. And then I do one of 21 algorithms to solve the rest. Like that.